Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Jeniffer and I do vlogs. Thank you for clicking on this video. This week's video is going to be a glow up vlog. So self-care, glow up. I have so many appointments booked. Today I'm going to get my eyebrows laminated and I have never done it before, but I'm just so tired of my eyebrows just looking so plain. I know lamination has been a trend for like a year or two now, but I'm always late to the trends and I've never liked anyone to touch my eyebrows. I tweeze my eyebrows myself and I do think I do a good job, but I want more of the clean girl look and I just love the way lamination looks. It just looks so clean and fresh and I don't want to try to do it on myself because I know they need to shape it and trim the hairs. I just don't want to try to do it myself. And anyways, I feel like spring is all about self-care, so I'm gonna go today and do that. I've also never been to this place before, but my friend Nicole gets her facials and skincare done there, so I trust that it's a good place. So I'm actually going there in an hour, so I'm pretty excited. I will definitely show you guys what it looks like. And also, on the topic of a glow up, we all love new things during a glow up month, so I was super excited when a brand reached out to me. They are called Teddy Blake, and you all know that I love my luxury designer brands, but this is still such a nice designer brand for a lower price point for the girlies that still want to rock a really pretty bag but don't want to spend thousands on it. This bag is gorgeous. It comes with a little shoulder piece if you want to wear it crossbody, or you could just hold it like this. It's so cute. This is Teddy by Teddy Blake. It also came in this nice big box. This brand is actually made in Italy and they are made in the same factory as other luxury designer brands, so you know that you're in good hands when you buy one of these, that it'll actually be quality. I will definitely be wearing this around and I'm gonna wear it today for my appointment since I am wearing all black today. They also gave me a link so you guys can get some money off. It's 60% off, plus if you use my link you get an extra $30 off, so a huge sale. I will put the link down in my description box, so make sure to check that out so you can also get one and we can twin. So thank you again, Teddy Blake, for giving me a link and sending me this bag. It is so gorgeous. Tomorrow I'm gonna get my nails done and one of my nails broke off, sadly. My nail tech tried to put on a gel X tip only on this finger because this one broke off the last time too, and the gel X did not stay on my finger, so I think I'm just gonna get my nails cut down this time, which is fine. I feel like my nails grow pretty fast, so we're just gonna do a neutral natural look. I'm thinking a light pink, a nude, something along those lines. And also my nail tech started doing mobile, so she is coming to me. She came to me last time and I honestly liked it so much more than sitting in a salon all day. It was so comfy to just sit on my couch, eat snacks, watch TV while she's doing my nails. It just made the time go by so much faster, so I'm super excited for her to come over again tomorrow. I will definitely film and show you guys the setup. She is my favorite. I've been going to her for almost a year now and she always does all the designs I want, so I will be doing that tomorrow. Next week I'm getting my lashes filled because it has been 3 weeks and I always get my lashes filled at 3 weeks. I just love the way I look with lashes. I feel like I look way more put together than without them. I've been getting my lashes done for almost a year now and I just cannot stop. I just love the way I look with them so much better. And then a huge change, I am getting my hair dyed next Friday. I have my hair dyed right now, but I'm just not liking it. I got it done a while back, so of course it is ready to be redone anyways, but I just feel like the color turned really brassy and I feel like right here is just like super blonde, so it goes dark and then it's like the strip of blonde. I'm just ready to get a fresh look. I want to go lighter but not like blonde. I think I want to go like really light brown and maybe a little blonde, but I don't like it started starting at my roots. I figured that out on my last appointment. I will not be touching the top of my head. I just want it to start a little down here and just blend out. So I'm definitely gonna let the girl know. I've also never been to her before, but she just moved to Austin and she looks incredible. I found her on TikTok, so I'm super excited to see what she's gonna do with my hair. That is what I'm going to be doing to glow up, and I'll take you guys along to all of my appointments. I am all done. I don't know if I like them or not. I've never gotten it done before, so it looks really different. I didn't do the tint because I was too scared that it would look too much, but now I feel like maybe I should have done the tint because there's some spots where my hairs are a little sparse, but I know that I can fill them in with a pencil, but I'm not supposed to get them wet or do anything to them for 24 hours, so I'm going to wait and see what they look like once I fill them in, and then maybe I will like them more. They definitely look more full and have more of a shape, and she said the more that I come back, she'll be able to shape them better and better. I can't tweeze or anything like that. They need to grow out for the next time. So maybe I'll just see how I like them. Right now I'm undecided, but I feel like that happens when anything is different for me. So I'll give it a try. It is the next day. As you can see, the next part of this glow up vlog, I ordered some stuff off of Amazon to do some high maintenance to stay low maintenance. First, I got a makeup brush cleaner. You just clean your brushes and then wipe them on here, and they're supposed to get them really clean. That way I don't have to use a towel and dirty up a towel. Next, I know these are going so viral right now, the silk bonnets. I always wake up with my hair tangled, and I know at night my hair is just not being taken care of because I roll around, so my hair is always waking up with rat's nest. So this is supposed to keep your hair from breaking and damaging. I'm going to start wearing this to sleep. I don't know what Jacob's gonna think about it. I might look a little crazy, but at least I will be upkeeping my hair and keeping my hair from breaking. Lastly, another thing I told you guys, I always jump on these trends so late, but I definitely want to try. So I don't use any heat on my hair whatsoever, and usually to curl it I just put water and scrunch it, but I really wanted to try this out because it looks so good on all the girls who have been doing it on TikTok. I don't know how I'm gonna figure out how to do it, but you're supposed to wrap your hair around this so it lays on your head, and then you wrap your hair in it, and when you wake up in the morning your hair is supposed to be super curly, like you just got it curled at a salon. I definitely want to try this. It came with these scrunchies and it also came with this clip. I will need to watch some tutorials and figure out how to do that, and then you put the silk bonnet on top so everything stays intact and your hair doesn't break or get loose. And then lastly, I just bought these little makeup remover sponges. They're hearts, and when they get into water they fluff out and they're reusable, so I thought this is really nice because I'm tired of using the face towels. I hear that the face towels keep bacteria on them, and then if you're constantly putting them on your face, it's just not clean. Those are some things I got to glow up with. I love getting new products and putting them into my routine. I cleaned the apartment yesterday and today, so my nail lady is about to come over. I have all the candles going. I'm about to make lunch, and then she will be here soon. Reached out to me and sent me their lean greens, so I thought it would be a perfect day to take the greens after I worked out this morning. This is for weight management, natural energy, immunity, and digestion. It has a lot of superfoods in it, which I love superfoods. It has wheatgrass, barley, spirulina, kale, turmeric, spinach, matcha green tea, and green tea extract. And it also has some other things. I am going to see if I can handle the caffeine in this. It doesn't label that there's caffeine, but I know that matcha green tea and green tea has caffeine in it. So I will see what this does for me. I am taking it because I want to make sure I get all the greens and I've been working out. So of course the weight loss, but I am going to try it for you guys and see what I think. It actually doesn't taste bad. I feel like it needs a little bit more water, but the taste is good. It kind of tastes a little sweet. This is definitely an A plus for me. They also sent me a discount code for you guys to use. So of course I will link that in the bio for you. I thought today was a perfect day to show you what I do on a regular basis. I always go to the gym and incorporate greens into my diet, which is a perfect way to glow up. We need to get ready for the summer, get that summer bod. I'm going to Orlando next month, so I've been doing ab workouts. And yesterday you saw my nail tech came and did my nails. She didn't have the pinkish nudes that I was looking for, so we went with a very light purple, which is perfect for the springtime. So I think they look great. Thank you, Ash. For the rest of the day, I'm just going to organize my bathroom. You've seen in yesterday's clips that I got a bunch of organizing bins. So I'm going to organize the bathroom and put all of that together. And then I'll keep you updated with the rest of my appointments. Here is after I organized under the sink. I think it looks so good. Before, I had some little bins and they were small and I couldn't see what was in it. So I like these taller bins because I can see exactly what we have. So it looks much better. It is now lash day. I'm about to go leave to get my lashes done. Also, just a little update on my eyebrows. I've had them done for about a week now. And I will say, I think they look just the same as how I got them done before. The lady that did them didn't trim the hairs. She said she liked it when the hairs were longer, but I think the fact that she didn't trim them, it looks the same to me. So I might try it one more time and have her trim them and see if I can tell any difference. If not, I probably won't get it done again, but off to my lash appointment. Lashes are done. This eye is burning, so just ignore it if it is red, but I always get the cat eye, so that is what I got done today. I always love getting my lashes done. I feel like it really pulls the look together. It is now hair day. I'm actually really nervous to get my hair done because the last time I got it done, I did not like it, and I had to go back the next day and have it fixed. So I'm really nervous that's gonna happen again, but at the same time, I found her on TikTok. She does amazing work. She just moved from Las Vegas and she did hair over there, and she does a huge influencer's hair. So I think I'm gonna be in good hands as long as I communicate and I'm honest about what I do and do not like before she starts my hair. So I think I just need to tell her I like my hair dark at the top coming down, and then we can go in a different color, because last time it was like blonde at the very top and I did not like it at all. all it washed me out. So I think if I'm just honest with that and tell her, it's gonna look great. I'm hoping it's gonna look great because I have a super busy weekend. My friend is coming in today, so I have no time to fix it if something happens, but I feel like it's gonna be amazing. Her work is amazing. Every single day she's posting hair that she does and it looks incredible. So I just need to chill out. It's gonna be great, but it's gonna take 4 hours to get my hair done. That's why I don't like getting my hair done. I only get it done once a year because sitting there for 4 hours is just not fun. But I had some lunch, so hopefully that holds me over. When my friend flies in, we're gonna go out to eat, so my hair will be all good, all done. So I'm actually about to head there right now, trying to be there early since I've never been there before, figure out the parking situation, but I'll take you guys along. I am now done with my appointment. It took 4 hours. It was so exhausting. Overall, I like it, but I feel like it wasn't exactly what I wanted. I think she was working so hard to get the brassy blonde out that she really just made it brown. Instead, I was looking for blonde pieces on the bottom, but I was telling her that my last appointment, the girl went super blonde and it looked yellowish and brassy. So I think she took that and just tried to make it brown, I guess. I'm not really sure. I definitely wanted more blonde at the bottom, but I think it definitely looks better than how it did, but maybe I'll go back in 6 months and just add more blonde towards the bottom. It's definitely something I'm gonna have to get used to. I feel like I look really different, but I will just see how I like it going forward in a few weeks. I know that the toner will fade, so maybe more blonde will show up once it fades a little bit. But I am going to end the vlog here. That is all the appointments I got done: my eyebrows, my hair, my nails, and my lashes. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.